Papa's brother. I'm the head of a small group of blue people and live in the forest with 99 sons and one daughter. Nothing weird about that, no, totally normal.